Welcome to another edition of Ask Arlington. I'm Jay Warren. Will you take 10 minutes to shape the future of our city? Well, that's what the U.S. Census that's upcoming is really all about. And City of Arlington Senior Planner Sarah Stubblefield joins us now. Sarah's been helping coordinate the city's efforts with the U.S. Census, and we appreciate you being here with us today to answer a few questions.
Thanks, Jay.
So let's talk a little bit about why the census is important and what the city's involvement in it is.
Sure. So the census is led by the federal government, the Census Bureau, but the city has a responsibility to assist in our community because it comes down to money and power. So the census, responding to the census means that your voice will be heard at the federal, state, and local levels through representation. But also it comes down to money. So the federal dollars that come into Arlington, a lot of it is dependent on the census data. So if we don't count everybody, we won't get all the resources that we need. So it's really critical for the city to be involved in that piece of it. So the City of Arlington has a complete count committee. It's citizen-based. That has been working since January of last year to try and get outreach out about the census so that everyone knows that it's important and critical to our future.
They're projecting that Texas could gain 2 to 3 new representatives in the House of Representatives if the census turns out as expected. But if we don't count everyone, that won't happen.
Right. We're literally leaving representation on the table.
Right. Very good. Well, the census has been conducted since 1790.
Yes.
So I'm sure there have been some changes along the way. Anything new this year?
Really, the biggest change has to do with technology. If you think back to 2010, we were just getting used to our iPhones. Mm-hmm. So 10 years later, we're able to rely on technology. The Census Bureau is using it to help build their address file and identify where we've had growth over the years, which we've had substantial growth in Arlington that we want to make sure that we capture. The Census Bureau employees, they will be using tablets instead of giant binders that they've had in previous censuses. But the biggest change is that for the first time ever, you'll be able to respond to the census online. Computer, phone, tablet, when you get the call to respond to the census in the mail, you'll be able to go online and fill it out immediately. And all that information will go straight into the database. So it's really a lot safer and quicker and easier than ever.
Yeah, I was going to say, this is going to make it super simple to do.
We hope so.
Now, there's been some controversy about a citizenship question that may be on the census or not. Kind of describe to us, should our residents have anything to worry about with that?
No. As of July of 2019, the Supreme Court at the U.S. Supreme Court said it's not going to be on there. The Census Bureau started printing right away. So that question won't be on there. The census is as safe as it's ever been or even more because it goes straight into the database once you put the information in. So we're not concerned about the safety. We know the encryption is strong. They've been working on it for a long time. And additionally, every single Census Bureau employee takes an oath as soon as they're hired. So if they release any of the information, they're going to jail and they're paying a hefty fine, and they're not going to be doing that. So we're really confident in the safety of the census, and we really feel like the benefit of responding is worth more than any fear that you may have to respond to the census.
So the first initial communication folks will get on this is in their mail. When should they start expecting to see that?
Yes. March 12th is the first postcard or invitation to respond that will come out. They're changing a little bit how they do that. So some people will get just the response online, and some will get also a paper copy based on the internet access in that area. And then some will get it in English, and some will get it in English and Spanish. So if you don't get it exactly how you thought it would come, don't be afraid. They're doing it multiple ways to try and target all of the audiences in the most comfortable way for people to respond to the census.
Very good. Well, Sarah, thank you, and thank you for all the work you're doing here to make sure Arlington has a complete count.
Yes, complete count in Arlington.
Very good. And thank you at home for watching. We do hope that you'll participate in the census, that we can have a complete count here in the City of Arlington, and that you'll make sure your voice is heard. That'll do it for this edition. We'll see you next time.